Hello and welcome, comrade. I'm Geralt, Dishes Workers and Resources, Soviet Republic. And today is time for part 3 of Soviet Revolution, the second campaign the game offers. As you already know, in the previous episode, we finished our first residential district with our own resources using our construction offices, which are here on the left that you see from the bus, which is currently bringing workers to the industrial zone. Well, this industrial zone is working all right now, but I noticed a few things that we can improve, so we are going to go to that, but not before I show you some other tiny little changes that I did between the two episodes. And one of them you are already noticing, that's our new bus station here. Now, why did I do that? Well, we have plenty of buses now, and I didn't have enough capacity for these buses. That's why I thought that it's a good idea for me to have two platform stations here. There was enough space, so as you can see, it works without a problem. Also, we have 8 vehicles now, and I put the big ones here because I think we needed more capacity, because I was seeing the factories not getting enough of workers. All right. Something else, little tiny change that I did here, is that I upgraded this pipe because for some reason it didn't provide enough water at times to the area around here. I don't know what was the problem, but they were complaining that they didn't have water. What else? The electricity change over here. You will notice that I moved this substation from its previous location there to here, and that's exactly for the same reasons. This substation was getting overloaded, too many connections to it, so it was a good idea to let some of the buildings gain their energy from the other substation. Alright, we have also a few changes that you will notice here. So what is the problem? Well, the problem is that from the previous setup, this storage, if it gets filled up with wood to the maximum, this train was staying here forever if the other storage didn't have capacity for the boards that have to be produced. So, the solution is as follows. We have 50% here and 44% here, which is basically the following ratio. 18 to 14. Why this ratio? Well, because for 180 tons of wood, we produce 140 tons of boards. So we have exactly the same ratio here. But not only that, I also have this connection from the other storage to this storage. So the storage which is going to take the boards, is going to put the boards in the trains, is going to pull from this other storage if there is not enough boards here. So this is kind of like an overflow capacity here. And the rest is for bricks, as you know. And this, as you already know, is the source for our construction offices to gather construction material for our buildings. Alright, there is a small change here to the line as well. Basically, we are loading... Ooh, this is wrong. This has to be 78%. And again, why 78%? Because that's the same ratio, 14 to 18, that we saw before. So I want to come with 100% wood and bring 78% boards. That's the ratio that they're being produced at. And also, I want this to be at 99. For the same reason as before, I want to have a little bit of space in this train to be able to exchange the goods if both storages are full. Alright. Now, this should operate without issue because we're going to wait to unload all the wood. We're not going to wait to load all the boards, which is alright. But pretty much if everything is working without faults, this shouldn't cause any problems. So let's put this to yes. And here we are going to wait until loaded with the bricks. Which again... okay, let's change that one as well. Like that. Because maybe we don't have to wait. Because that can block our trains. And I don't want to have to come back always and check for that. But this should operate without issue, I think, at the moment. Alright, let's leave it at that. And... another very small change that I did as well is I added another train here. We have 3 now for gravel exports. I think I can even go with 4. We are producing enough gravel. All right. Bigger change that I did is water production. We are producing our own water. Well, why? And let me show you why. Economy and trade. Let's see, all and imports. And you can see here that water is our third most imported resource, and that's very expensive, 151, that's just for 9 months. Yeah, that's a lot of money. So for 5 years, that would probably come to a million. So yeah, thank you, but no, considering that this is very, very cheap to set up. So what's the setup? We have this water intake here. We have a pumping station. We have a water treatment plant set up to 97%. We have another pumping station here, which brings the water back to the old switches that we had before. And that's it. It's very easy later to just add another intake if we need more water, but for now I think that's plenty. Okay, and that's it pretty much. Now, for the changes that we are going to do in this episode, I noticed something else as well. So let's go back here to economy and trade. Click on all and on our imports. We are importing coal. I don't know when I did that. Ah, maybe during some of my tests. Yeah, that makes sense. I don't know. What am I talking about? Of course, that's the coal that we're importing for the bricks factory. And coal is... I have to go back. Current prices. Coal is currently at 23, let's say. But... coal ore is at 12. So by just adding one coal processing plant here, using some workers, we can halve the price of all the coal that we are importing. So that's what I think I'm going to do until we can produce the coal ore ourselves. But that would require us to make a few changes. Welcome back, everyone. All right, so we are ready. Let me start from here. We have an aggregate unloading here. And the idea of this is to bring coal ore from the border. Then we have this conveyor, our conveyor transfer, another conveyor, and we have an aggregate storage here. This storage would keep all the coal ore, but also the coal. I don't know why, but extra coal will be here if we need it for something. Another conveyor, processing plant, conveyor. We have an overpass here, another conveyor which got constructed, I guess I forgot to switch it off, and another conveyor to bring back the coal to the storage. I moved the concrete plant, as you can see here. We have a long queue road as well, and I think that's pretty much... ah yeah, of course, I moved this tool. I moved this electrical substation a little bit, and I forgot to add the path here, which is okay. Okay, let's build it like this because it's important. What else did I do? I also bought these three guys here for our road construction because I want these things to be built by my construction offices. And other than that, I also disabled the line spacing on this line. There's no line spacing anymore because it was... but the only thing it was doing is just slowing down my buses. I don't know how that's smart. Ah, also this tunnel here, because this storage didn't have a road connection and I don't want it to burn. And another change to the line. Why? Well, because boards are very cheap in the market. Boards, 10.5, it's crazy. And wood is pretty much the same. 9. I mean, I'm definitely losing money here, especially when you add in the cost of fuel that we are wasting. So we are not doing that anymore until we produce our own wood in the future somewhere. Okay, so now I'm getting only 80% wood here, and then I'm only loading 14% boards. I think you know why. It's 18 to 14. And then the rest is going to be bricks, because bricks are rising in price. Which is great for me. And also now they are going to be much more profitable once we start bringing our coal ore here. Okay, that's it pretty much. I think we can proceed with whatever comes next, which is... should it be education or healthcare? Because I actually already have problems with healthcare. You see, death of a child. At the same time, they're both important, to be honest. Maybe we can do... Maybe we can do all of this today. Let's start with healthcare. Establish a healthcare system that leaves no one behind, achieving optimal healthcare accessibility for all citizens. Your task is to ensure that our healthcare network stands strong even in the face of unforeseen challenges. Okay. Greetings, comrades. I'm Kirill Petrov, your Minister of Health. In our Soviet Republic, the health and well-being of every citizen is paramount. Medical care must be accessible to all, ensuring no one is left behind. Hospitals should be within walking range, or if not, reliable mass transportation must connect citizens to their vital facilities. Together, let's forge a healthier and stronger republic for all. Okay. Construct hospitals strategically, ensuring medical care is available where it's required the most. Moreover, pay close attention to areas where our republic's workforce resides. It's imperative that our citizens, especially those contributing to our cause, have access to healthcare facilities. Let's unite to guarantee the health and well-being of all. Criterion: only one citizen with complaints about lack of access to a doctor is allowed for all residential building for over 30 workers. Alright. Constructs hospitals. Interesting. Okay. Why are we losing money like that? Maybe we're just importing. Four residential buildings do not meet the criteria. I'm pretty sure there is more than four, but probably just four have more citizens. I don't know. Okay, let's see. So, I was planning to put education in this area, which means that... But mostly... No, actually, I think I will put the university here. The rest of the education kind of in this central part. Which means I can actually put the hospital here. So, let's see. State infrastructure, hospital. Which one do we want? I don't think we need the gigantic one. Pretty sure that we don't. Oh my god, this is enormous. Okay, we definitely don't need that one. I'm curious if we can actually handle everything with a small clinic. No, it's too small. Okay, I will just build the medium-sized one. Right here. Yeah, I think we can... Oh, let's do this. Do I build with resources? No, let's build these things with robots, because I don't really want to wait for the tutorial for so long. Pass. Do we have a... Where can we... Oh, that's the first place. Okay. So from here, we're going to grab our... There we go. That's perfect. Up to here somewhere, and then we can connect like that. Awesome, and now I can place this hospital right here. Ooh, be nice if we can connect the road to that other section there. Can we do that? Nah, I think the other one is better. Yeah, let's do it like this. I will not give you the connections. And hope for the best. Let's move to this one. Ah, yeah, it works. Okay. That's good. Let's do this and let's do that as well. Boom. These are all done. Great stuff. Should I... Can we extend one here? Oh. Appears that residential building has some citizens who cannot reach the hospital. Wait. We will fix that one moment. That's... Sometimes it's very weird how the game operates these paths. There. This building? Yes, it can. What are you talking about? The problem is that we need doctors, right? So that's a lot of doctors that we need. Experts. Let's get some experts. Ooh, we need ambulances as well. Let's buy them fuel as well here like that. And some ambulances. One passenger speed. They're very similar, to be honest. Let's buy one of each and go with that. Why did I pause again? And these guys, bro, it is reachable. What are you talking about? Or not? Yes, it is. 5 residential buildings do not meet the criteria. Okay. So how are we doing here? Construction is ongoing. Awesome. This looks great. This is getting built as well. Good stuff. Okay. It seems like I think everything is okay, right? Okay, let's speed up the game a little bit. By the way, I'm going to do this by pressing Control and then the numpad keys 1 or 2. 2 is the fastest, 1 is this speed, 2 is a much faster speed. So, let's see. Actually, now I'm concerned. No, actually, everybody has access. I don't know. 0, you see? Awesome. Good work, comrades. Your efforts are truly commendable. However, a critical juncture approaches as reports suggest the global pandemic is spreading. Unfortunately, our republic won't remain untouched. We are fortunate to have established sufficient healthcare infrastructure. Let us hope that our measures can minimize the losses and ensure the well-being of our citizens during these challenging times. Okay. Survive global epidemic. Your efforts are truly commendable. Yeah, I think we are going to be fine. Hopefully. Should I buy more ambulances? I don't think so. I mean, they're just standing here. Let's see. They're not really like... There, one went somewhere. Another one went. Ooh, 3. Okay, now, but this one is back. It's now going. Maybe during the pandemic, we can buy more. Let's buy one more of each. Let's have more. Why not, right? We have a bunch of stuff here, so... Oh, alright, so we are starting to build the coal processing plant, which is amazing to see. What's happening here? They're waiting for the machinery to arrive, or what? Or it's somewhere else. Comrades, there is a glimmer of hope on the horizon. The peak of the pandemic is now behind us, a testament to our collective resolve. Our experts predicted in just 30 days this dark chapter will come to an end. Let's remain vigilant, supporting one another as we navigate the final stretch towards recovery and brighter days ahead. Okay, awesome. 30 days till end of pandemic. By the way, do we... What's this? Actual population. Wait, where... There should be... Resource low on tourism. No. Where is my... This... Ah, deaths there. 161 dead people. That's probably because of the pandemic. Well, we had more births, so do I care? We're filling up these buildings here, I guess, with people from the births. Okay. This is still not getting done, and I'm getting frustrated. Is it... So I see one bulldozer and one roller here, so maybe the paver is somewhere else? Stranded or something like that? No idea. Oh, they're going for the concrete, I guess. Yeah, we need concrete now. I would love this to become a higher priority, guys. Come on. Where is my paver? Oh. Oh my god. Okay, maybe I should buy more. Yeah, I will go back to the... To the same setup as before. So we are going to board prefab bricks still. Can I cancel? Cancel. 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 That's good. Sell. 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 And now let's buy more. I'm changing my mind all the time. paver, roller, bulldozer, stalinate. And I think now, yeah, it's already here. So they're going to start dealing it, finally. Now we need asphalt. There, okay, building up. That's good. I actually don't know if I will need something special for this tunnel. I'm not quite sure, to be honest. Yeah. The problem is that I don't have enough dumpers, I think, here. In this one. But if I assign these guys also to the roads, they're going to start bringing people there, and I don't want that, to be honest. Well, in this case, I think we can... You see, they're not doing anything. I think we can sell this, and we're going to buy one more dumper. See how that goes. Dumper. I have one more space. Okay, so another dumper. Just like that. Okay, so this is built. Comrades, it appears that the pandemic is finally receding. As we emerge from this challenging ordeal, let it serve as a stark reminder of the vital role healthcare plays in our society. We can only hope that such events remain a rarity. Let us continue to prioritize the well-being of our citizens and bolster our healthcare system, ensuring we are better prepared for whatever the future may hold. That should be the end? Yeah. Fire prevention and safety. I think first we should do education. Set up an education system in our republic. Yes. I want to do that. Greetings, comrade. I'm Vera Vasileva, your Minister of Education. In our Soviet Republic, education is not just a right, but a cornerstone of our society. A well-educated populace is the bedrock of a prosperous and enlightened nation. It is our duty to ensure every citizen has access to quality education. For in their wisdom, we find the strength of our republic. I completely agree with you. Kindergartens are essential, comrade. Without them, parents with children under 7 can't work. We must build these facilities to keep our workforce active and our children cared for. Kindergartens need to be within walking distance from residential buildings. Yeah, that's very important. People would not use public transportation to reach the kindergarten. Ensure kindergarten is accessible for at least 1,000 workers. We will. So look at this, where it is here. Unemployed workers due to small child, 112. So adding this kindergarten is going to free 112 more workers. And I think I see a perfect location over here for kindergarten, which I think will be accessible by everyone. We will have to destroy a bunch of things, I guess. Let's see. This is state. Kindergarten, the biggest one. Yeah, why not? 270 children. 27 workers. Well, we are going to need... How much is that? Almost 90 more workers, 81 more workers to staff the kindergarten. But I guess that's all right. Yeah, I think I will be able to fit it here. I will have to cancel a bunch of things and destroy these ugly houses. Anyway, I don't like them. Look how ugly and old they are. No way. I prefer these ones. They should become assets of the game, by the way, so that we can build towns like that. I'm pretty sure you can do that with mods. Oh, there is fences here. Oh my god. Okay, I will have to deal with that. Fence. Okay, I think there is nothing now. Can we remove the rubble? That would be great. Okay, this footpath here. No, there is no more footpath. There are just people who still think that there is. Okay, that's all right, I guess. Let's continue. Kindergarten. Oh, yeah. I told you I can fit it here. And it's accessible by everyone. Even if I add more buildings, it will be perfect. So let's see how do I like it the most. Like this. Or like that. And then... If I put it like this, I can still put that path over there, which is great for me. Yeah, I think I like it very much like this. Let's build it. Rubles. Yeah, let's do rubles. Let's connect this here. That's amazing. Okay. There we go. Water quality is good. The babies are coming. 833. Why so few have reachable kindergarten? Ah, there you go, 2000. Okay. Comrade, without basic education, our citizens can't contribute as workers. We must ensure schools are accessible to all. Remember, students can be brought in through mass transportation, and citizens will personal cars can also drive their kids to school. Okay, that's fine, but we will just put it in the center. Capacity of 150 students. Let's see. Oops, again, not here. School. Do we need an orphanage? We will see. School for 150. I think we can get this one. I don't think we need the extremely big one. However, if this town grows, 540 students, 45. So this is 30 to 30. So that's 360. So if we cut that in half, that's 180. Yeah, it becomes 540. So it doesn't give you anything other than you maybe save something in resources. So let's build this. Yeah, this is a good location, I guess. I think it's accessible by everyone. The only thing that bothers me is that I didn't add the path here. Just like this. They can do that. Okay, awesome. And now we can add the school. This one. Do I do it like that? It can also be like that. Yeah, why not? Why not? Can I flip it around? Yeah, perfect. That's what I want. So we have all the connections on all sides. And it looks amazing. Boom. Let's see it getting done. Oh, by the way, I forgot. I have to assign these roads to these because we need workers for them. Otherwise, they don't have a mechanism, which means that the other office cannot finish them. How are we going here? 57%. Oh, wow. That's pretty good. Okay. This is going to get done very soon. There you go. We have our storage. Awesome. Oh, okay. We already have... Oof. We have a lot of students, no? I think we have a lot of stupid people in this republic. Yeah, low education, 269. Cool. Okay, our next objective is to have at least 250 university-educated workers employed. To achieve this, consider building a university. While inviting expert immigrants with financial incentive is an option, I recommend focusing on our own universities. They will be invaluable assets in the long run, cultivating a wealth of knowledge within our republic. Okay. I don't know what do I want to do. We have... How many smart people? 186. It's going to take a bunch of time to educate them, I think, which I'm not sure if I want to wait, so I think I will not listen to her advice. How many I need? 64 more. There you go. That should do it. How are we doing here? Ah, we are working. Awesome. Good stuff. Excellent work, comrade. As we move forward, I urge you to continuously invest in our education system. Building universities and prioritizing research, we will lay the groundwork for a prosperous and enlightened republic. Our future lies in the knowledge and skills of our citizens. Sure. Oh, okay. We will start this in a little bit. In the meantime, I want to just make sure that everything here is working as intended. Oh, I can see that we are actually emptying our gravel with only 3 trains. Are they working on maximum capacity? Yes, they are. Operating without issues. I think everything is running very smoothly. I wish we had more workers here. 17% due to low education. Well, they are going to get educated with time and we will have more. By the way, not educated workers cannot work. So keep that in mind. All right, this is looking good. And I think they are going to automatically pick up the other construction once we have the road access there. Okay, that's awesome. How are we doing with the rest of the things here? Do I need that much stuff? If so few people are actually coming here, let's do two. Here, I guess, as well, we can lower this to 15, maybe. Just to have more free workers, you know? What about this one? This one, I guess, is fine. I can actually maybe increase it to 20. Here we are, okay. We are on the maximum. Good stuff. Okay, these guys are here for extra working. Number of stuff in the pool. I guess this is alright as well. Everyone can reach it. Hospital is doing alright. Treated patients. Yeah, I don't think I need that much workers here neither. This is much better. Well, we will keep the ambulances there, right? How is the fire station doing? The fire station is doing fine. We have a bunch of workers here. I do not know. Like, look, we have one out. That's probably too many, right? Let's keep it at 60. Actually, let's just write it down like that. And that's going to free more workers for future endeavors. I think we have low unemployment right now because of construction, but when this finishes, they will need work. Man, can we get this done faster? Seriously, bring me more workers. Ah, yes, thank you. Thank you very much. It would be great to see this working soon. There you go. This is getting constructed. Okay, awesome. Let's proceed. Guide our republic towards better knowledge, construct educational and research centers that drive progress, shaping a brighter future for generations to come. I will, comrade. Greetings. It's Vera again, of course, Minister of Education. Let's talk about education's critical role in our progress. Research centers are hubs of knowledge and innovation. They drive success by fostering discoveries that shape industries and our republic's future. Investing in education and research is investing in our destiny. Ha! Okay, let's move forward armed with knowledge. Let's go, Vera. Comrade, I want to talk to you about the centralization of knowledge, a concept crucial to our progress. We're embarking on a new phase by constructing a center housing universities and notably the headquarters of the Communist Party. This nexus of education and ideology will fuel our growth. Medical, technical and headquarters. Alright, that's a lot of construction. Universities, medical, technical, headquarters, and university halls of residence. City accounting, technical. Hey, can we build that one? That would be lovely. Let's put the city accounting. This needs a road connection. Hey, can I fit it here? Ah, I can if I remove these wires. Wait, I had the underground wires, right? Yeah, but are they going to be enough? Oh, this is bad. I think we need more electrical stations. It's because of these guys, probably. Yeah, they probably want a lot of water. Not the cinema, not much, but that's not really good. Although that's maximum consumption, but they're definitely not at maximum consumption. Maybe that comes at night? I don't know. That would have been lovely, but I can also put it on the side. Let's do it. Just to have some information, you know? Where was it? Technical services. Why do we need this? I don't think that's enabled. Let's put it here. Does that need workers? 25 workers. Okay. Why are the paths not being connected? I do not know, but let's something like this. Yes. Connect here and there. Okay, let's have this one. Oh, I actually didn't need that Let's build it by resources. All right, now let's proceed. What do we have to do here? We have to put a medical. Oh wow, that's a big building. And the technical university is a small and a big one, and the headquarters is a big and small one. I don't think my republic can handle these enormous buildings. I think it's going to be like that. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, speaking of that, let's extend this road. 1 degrees, 0 degrees. Can we just extend it to the max? 0 degrees. To here, okay. That's fine, and now I can place the medical university. Right here. Okay, let's switch to paths. Build ourselves a path. Like this, and then we can... Ah, almost worked, right? We can do this. And here, have a connection. Can I have two connections? No, only one connection. That's alright. Okay, and this is getting built up. In the meantime, technical university, a small one. The large one I can probably place here, but then am I going to have space for the small? Can they be right next to each other? Ah, that would be great. Can they fit the big technical university? No, but that one also needs a road connection. And if I place it here, like that, I can probably give it a road connection behind there. Ooh, that actually might work, you know? Are we having people coming here? Yes, we do. But let's first plan the rest of the things. So, what did I say? Flip and put here. Just like that. Okay, and now small. Oh, yes, 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 it's going to fit. I mean, my footpaths are going to be not great, probably. You know what? Can I make this better? Can we make it like closer? It's not going to want to connect, right? Yeah, maybe that's too close. I know that this can work, by the way. I'm sure. Ah! Okay, you know what? Let's not. I would try to do it after I place the headquarters. Oops. The big one. Can I do it? So, how am I going to have more space? Like this, I think. Yeah, let's do it like that. But let's flip it. Oh, I think this is going to work. Maybe I don't need a connection with the hospital on the other side. That's fine. Let's put it here and have the connections. Oh, but I will have a connection if I put it here. And now we can have this footpath, and all of these footpaths. Beautiful. Okay, and we need to give this one a road connection. To which segment? Crossing is not allowed. What? Come on, game. Don't be stupid with me now. Okay, I guess only one of these is allowed for me. Okay. This one didn't need connection, right? No. By the way, we will need a lot more smart people now, so let's invite some. Just like that. And do we have more here? Okay. These are just smart people, right? Only smart people. Here we're also going to have only smart people. I think all of these are going to be just smart people. These are not smart. Okay, we will leave that for now. And I would hope... Can we do this faster? I would hope... Okay, we have built everything. Let's see what's next. Good work, comrades. Your dedication to our cause is admirable. Now on to the next step. I task you with a new objective, to initiate a complete research in each of the universities and in the Communist Party headquarters. Yes, Vera, we will do that. Okay, let's see. What are we going to research here? This one is probably easiest. Logistics. Wait. I think that's what I need. Give me a moment. I need distribution centers. Distribution office. How do I... Small distribution office. Yeah, but... Open general car. Where is the research? There was a button for the research tree. Ah, there you go. So I need the distribution stuff as quickly as possible, please. Distribution. So yeah, everything here that is related to the distribution, I guess. Let's go. An initial study on possible strategies to enhance and automate our logistic infrastructure. Let's go. Maximum capacity. We can keep this at maximum capacity, yeah, the Technical University. Prefer students according to education. I don't know what that does exactly, but I don't think I need it now. For the Technical University, I want the forest study, if I'm not mistaken, because... Yes, I want the wood cutting, planting policy, which means that for every tree cut, we will get one tree planted. You see, for every tree felled, one must be planted. So I want that, and then I can establish my woodcutting posts without having to replant and do everything else. That's a lot of professors, and I think I want most of them on research. And in the medical staff, I don't know what we're going to do here. Development of alcohol guidelines and standards to reduce its negative impact on citizens' health. Decreased birth rate. Our doctors will work with party members to develop a public messaging campaign that will decrease the birth rate. No, I don't need that. Increased vitamins, preventive medicine, biology. I think the alcohols is the best for me right now. Let's do this. Let's give them some, keep some professors here. Okay. And let's go. How are we going here? Oh, I think everything is ready. Okay, so while the research is ongoing, we can establish our... what is it? Coal ore? Yeah, coal ore. Purchase new vehicle or mechanism. Now the question is... that will have been great to do with a... rail distribution center, but what can we do, eh? So I want them by speed as usual, and I will take the short one, and then we will buy cargo wagons from the NATO ones, the 92, like this, and this is going to be a new stop. You will go to the customs house, that one, right? Customs house, and then back here, boom. Okay, view line detail. So this is going to be rename line coal or import. Yes, and here you're going to wait until loaded. Coal or wait until unloaded. Coal or save. Start. Let's go. I don't understand why it's yellow here. It's very weird for me. Why are you yellow? And now he's going. I saw that previously as well. I don't understand. Maybe because it's the depot. I don't know. It's kind of weird. Because I don't have a signal here, maybe? That maybe is the issue. Don't know. Doesn't matter. They're still going, so... Oh, we already finished the first research. So let's go to the wood cutting planting policy. And again, let's increase to something like that. By the way, I have many more people, so I hope I don't notify me if goods are missing. What about if there is people in the line? I want to get notified by that. Well. Headquarters is still researching. I guess that was the longest one. What are we going to do in the medical? Vitamins. Develop a medical set to enhance citizens' resistance to pollution. Let's do the virology, to be honest. Okay. Maybe even that, because I don't see that many students coming here. Well, this doesn't have a connection to everything. Although, if I... Yeah, the passengers are still here, so if they come here and they wait 1 hour, they might go to university if they want to. Doctors. 5 out of 10. That's kind of weird. I don't have enough people. I really thought that I do. The technical is done again. Okay, so what is next? Gas power plant. Pollution basic research. Niches into environment pollution effects on human health. Metallurgy. I actually would love to see... what is this? Geological mapping? Geological mapping. Yeah, I think it has to be that one. Geology faculty. It's probably starting with the geology faculty, I think so. Geology faculty. Yes, and then it's... Then it's all the rest. Yeah, so let's do the geology faculty. There we go. Bro, can you get them faster? That would be great. Actually, let's speed up the game. Current research status 76. Why is it not moving? 78. I can see the professors working. Students waiting for party officials. Let's give them some. 82. I don't know why, but this one is getting much slower. Do we have imports already? Oh, yes, we do. Ah, but he's stuck waiting. Yeah, that makes sense. That's going to happen, unfortunately, for this setup. But it's alright. We have the people here. I do not think I need 120. I think I need something like 40. Let's do half. That's 7. 7 will give me 60. Why boards production is so slow? I don't get it. Let's go, bro. There you go. So now we are... Oh, wait. I want to... Yes, store this item, but... Ah, here I cannot actually decide. Cannot mix aggregates. Oh, I forgot. Oh, that's stupid. That's so stupid of me. Okay, I guess if I need coal, I will have to figure something out in the future. Okay, that's fine. Speaking of that, no more purchasing of coal ore. In conclusion, thank you for your dedication and hard work. Education is the bedrock of progress. By investing in knowledge, we secure a better future for ourselves and generations to come. Keep Driving Comrade. Yes, Vera. I think we want to do that last one as well. Just let me confirm that I did everything here properly. Yeah, nothing is being purchased here. We already have some coal ore, which is slowly being consumed. Of course, you cannot mix aggregates, man. How did I forget about this bullshit? I don't know how I'm going to export this coal now, because I kind of got stuck here. Well, but at least we have coal, right? With these 7 people. Yeah, well, we are going to be alright. I don't need this connection though, so... Can we... quickly cancel that? Okay. Okay, everything is done here. I think we have finished with the research. Vaccine development. Launches an investigation into vaccines as a preventive measure against pandemics. Oh yes. Let's do that. Okay, let's lower this. How are we doing here? We're doing fine. And here, distribution office, please. Please, please, please. Oh, let's, there is more students. People want to get educated in the communist ideology. Fire prevention and safety. Chief Fedir Antonov will guide you in enhancing fire prevention measures and the firefighting capabilities of your republic. Let's go. Hello, esteemed leader of our great Soviet Republic. Thank you. I'm Fedir Antonov, and I have the honor of serving as the Chief of Firefighters. In my role, I oversee a dedicated team of firefighters committed to safeguarding our citizens and property from the devastating effects of fires. Today, I stand before you to discuss the critical task of fire prevention and preparedness. Together, we shall work to ensure the safety and well-being of our people and the protection of our beloved republic. Sure, buddy. Comrade, as we embark on our mission to bolster fire prevention and safety, we must ensure all buildings within our great republic are within range of fire station coverage. This can be achieved through a comprehensive road network that connects every corner of our city to the closest fire station. Additionally, in the future, we may consider the deployment of helicopter fire stations to further enhance our firefighting capabilities, letting us extinguish fires in buildings that aren't connected by roads. Together, we will strive to protect our citizens and property from the scourge of fires. I think I've done that already. No objectives. Is that a bug of some kind? Ah, there. Building secured with staffed fire station. Yes, everything is. Fire stations with too many buildings assigned. 0. 66, 67. What is... Wait. Oh, this is not done. Do I need something special for this? I really... Dumper, felt tree, bulldozer, open hall. I don't understand. Excavator, Germany. Maybe I need some, like a boring machine or something like that. I don't know. No workers or mechanisms. Missing resource, steel, concrete. Suspend construction. Is this... This is assigned to 4 road. Ah, I need steel, bro. Oh my god, let's go, let's go, let's build it, let's build it. Yeah, and I need workers probably. Ah, I forgot. It's considered a road, so... PSD Bing is not yet called. I know, bro, I know. Let's build it. And I really don't want to build it by robots because that's going to be expensive. What are you doing here, buddy? Oh, they got stuck? I think they got stuck. I have seen this happening before, to be honest. I'll have to sell this, I think. Oh my god, how many? Okay, you know what? Let's finish this. Are you going to move out? Yes, okay. It's very stupid, but they get stuck there. Concrete mixer. Let's buy the rest that I just saw. Ah, this is done now. So we should have 67 out of 67. Oh. Oh my god. Yeah, this can happen, you know? Let's wait for the autosave. Excuse me, autosave. Please, buddy. Thank you. 67? Yes, 67. Okay. Okay. Excellent work. With a well-established network of fire stations covering every corner of our republic, we've significantly reduced the risk of fire-related disasters, ensuring the safety and security of our citizens and property. Okay. Is that it? Is that the end of the objective? Oh no, oh no, not an earthquake. Emergency alert, a powerful earthquake has struck our republic and the situation is critical. Many buildings are at risk of collapsing or catching fire. This is a real test of our emergency services, but rest assured we are well prepared to respond swiftly and effectively. Yeah, ooh, actually now... Yeah, everyone is out. So maybe increase this to the max. I don't know if I... Yeah, I should have had it earlier. No trucks are coming to deal with the fire. Ooh, how many fires do we have? Ah, there you go. Progress of fire. Come on, bro. This is going to burn. Ah, okay. Okay. Okay, we fixed it. Fire extinguished. Thank you very much. All fires have been extinguished and the immediate danger has passed. Thanks to our well-prepared firefighters, no buildings were destroyed. Let's continue to work to improving our disaster response capabilities to minimize such strategies in the future. Tragedies, strategies. Okay, we have finished 4 objectives today. That's amazing. No research here in progress. Geological mapping, that's coal, bauxite, and oil. So let's do this one. Giving them... Okay, let's give them... No, let's give them like that. They can wait in the auditorium. Okay, we need to... Citizen vaccination. We will develop and implement a widespread citizen vaccination program to potentially reduce the impact of future pandemics. Yes. Yes. I want to do that. Let's give them maximum possibility. How many smart people do I have now? 22%. That's probably not enough. Didn't I buy people for these ones? Interesting. Oh wow, happiness is very, very high. I think we're doing good, eh? How is the bar doing? Bar is doing fine. Okay, let's check here. You know what? I don't want to come back to check this again, so please, I don't care, let's have this. Research program finished. Where? In the technical? No. In the medical? No. In the headquarters. And the railway distribution office, that's what I need. There you go. I should probably also increase this. Party officials. Oh no, I need the secret police thingy, right? City Technical Services, Crime and Justice. Where was the city small headquarters? Residential, sport, food. Where's the police? It's not in tourism, I can tell you that much. Crime and Justice. I think maybe it was one of those. But Crime and Justice is not enabled. So that means that I cannot set this percentages here because we don't know what the percentages are. Where are you, buddy? Are you just waiting here? You're waiting for us to produce bricks, but we don't have... Oh my god, but we cannot produce bricks because, of course... Okay, let's change this back to not wait. Because otherwise, that's never going to happen. Okay, I think that's great. Finally figured out how everything is going to work here. Awesome progress today, but I need to end the episode here. Now that we have educated citizens, we can focus on bigger and better projects. Do you like the education setup I created today? Share your opinion in the comment section below. Also, take a moment to support my work by liking the video and subscribing to the channel. Thank you for watching and see you in the next one.